With a bladder surge tank installed in a piping system, pressure transients are avoided. The horizontal bladder surge tanks have a unique way of distributing the flow of fluid evenly in the tank. This patented floor plate design is unique in the industry. Upon pump startup, fluid fills the surge tank to provide an initial fill. At the same time, fluid is pumped to the destination miles away. The fluid entering the tank is now distributed evenly around the bladder. The fluid compresses the gas-filled bladder, keeping the fluid in the tank under its compressed pressure, filling it to half full. Municipal water and sewage pumping stations, as well as treatment plants, are susceptible to the same surges in pressure when pumps operate or a loss of power occurs. With the bladder surge tank installed in a municipal water system, the pump startup partially fills the bladder surge tank with fresh water while supplying the water to the long network of piping. When a pump shuts down with the bladder tank installed, gas pressure forces the water out of the tank to allow the pipeline to flow continuously. The fluid stream, still without pump pressure, having dissipated its forward energy from the tank pressure, now reverses flow. The fluid energy now is forced into the pipe leading to the bladder tank. The fluid is directed up into the tank, dispersing through the floor plate so that the bladder can absorb the pressure evenly. The fluid now oscillates up and down in the tank as the fluid energy is absorbed and expended back into the pipe until the fluid returns to a static state.
In the patent that issued in 2005, that patent covers the horizontal and vertical embodiments of the bladder surge tank. The novel aspects of this technology is that it permits high flow in and out of the tank, and it does so in a manner that minimizes any restriction. Further, it also does so in a manner that protects the bladder from potential harm during surge operation.
Sewage system piping under pump pressure can experience the same stresses during pump failure or valve closures. The bladder sewage surge tank is often located below grade level in a vault. The patented design of a bladder sewage surge tank differs in that it is specially designed to handle raw sewage using a perforated column with drainage slots at the bottom. The tank is pre-charged, compressing the bladder around the column. The initial startup of the pump fills the tank to approximately two-thirds full by expanding the bladder outwards around the column, compressing the gas precharge in the tank. When the pump shuts down, the tank's gas pressure acts on the bladder to provide uninterrupted flow in the piping from sewage in the bladder, simultaneously closing the check valve to prevent column separation. The solids discharging from the tank are channeled through the slots in the perforated column. As the fluid starts changing direction due to pump loss, sewage is now redirected up into the tank through the column filling the bladder. The bladder compresses the gas in the tank, absorbing the energy of the reverse flow, oscillating until the fluid energy rests. Young Engineering's bladder sewage surge tank is designed with an in-service maintenance feature that allows the column and nozzle to be cleaned without taking the tank offline. Solids that may have accumulated at the bottom of the column are flushed away using a water connection at the top of the tank. When water pressure is applied at the top of the tank, the stream dislodges any solids left in the perforations on the column, including any accumulated solids near the bottom, ensuring optimum performance when the system is back online.